Another person's injured after a rollover crash in Fort Myers. This happened on McGregor Boulevard and Veridian Avenue. Witnesses say an SUV did a U-turn in front of the victim's car. The victim then swerved to avoid it. The car jumped the curb and rolled several times before being wedged between a wall and a tree. The victim was then taken to a hospital.
Yeah, and that ambulance responding to that accident ended up crashing. It hit an SUV as it pulled onto McGregor from the fire station. A second ambulance was sent to the rollover crash instead.